When it comes to ovarian cancer, early stage detection is critical. When patients are diagnosed with stage 1 ovarian cancer, the survival rate is 92%. When the cancer is diagnosed at stages 3 or 4, the survival rate drops below 30%.
70% women come to the clinic with late stage, which is basically cancer that has already spread, and that's very difficult to cure.
Dana-Farber Cancer Institute's Dr. Dipanjan Chowdhury is part of a team that is developing a simple blood test that could be a game changer. It detects early stage ovarian cancer, and in testing is shown to be 99.8% accurate for women from high-risk families, but needs to reach 99.9% accuracy to be put to clinical use.
It went from the general population early detection test, which has a higher bar because it's rarer, to a high-risk population where it's, you know, more likely.
That's why researchers are teaming up with scientists from University College London to accelerate the testing of the first blood test for early-stage ovarian cancer. Together, they have analyzed thousands of blood samples from high-risk patients for ovarian cancer, including samples carrying mutated BRCA genes. Dr. Chowdhury says the research has potential beyond even detection.
So the long-term goal is prediction. The current goal is just detection, but detection early enough. Can we detect a stage 1 cancer with a blood test? Right now, we cannot, but with our test, we are hoping we would be able to.
The biobank contains samples from more than 200,000 women. Dr. Chowdhury says this partnership paves the way for a potentially exciting advance in detecting and stopping the spread of ovarian cancer.
So this is immensely powerful because the whole goal, if you want to detect cancer early, is to figure out how early can we see anything in the blood.